What's going on, everyone? It's your boy, Coach Shocker, the 96 Judge, out here with our first match of the AAA Insurgence League. We are here for one of our four, I don't really remember off the top of my head, games we have this season. This is a tournament. If we win, we advance to the single eliminations brackets. If our in our division, if we ended up not having a good score, we don't know. We have to pretty much have a perfect season, essentially, to make it out here, so we're going to do what we're going to do. But I'm going to go ahead and challenge our opponent, him, here. It was one of my four opponents I have to face here in my pool. Sorry, you also hear a crazy cat moving around. That's just my cat. She's on something right here. So good luck and have fun to you. They bring... Of course, I'm not really smart with myself. So they bring... No Finny, which is very surprising. They do bring the Arcanine, which is... Interesting. They brought that. They brought Jirachi, and they brought Cypher over Silver, which I'll take. What the hell? Oh, okay. That's stupid. That's gonna be spelled. So... My Regieleki goes in this matchup. What do I want to lead off here with? I want to lead off with Little Mac here. I see no reason not to. In comes Delta Dragonite. I want an earthquake here. They go into Landorus. Don't see earthquake coming. That's good. They go for hurricane. Get to defense. Get to fusion. So they're toxic. There's a poison heal. Okay. Even though the earthquake is very obvious here, I'm gonna click it. Yes! Awesome! Get Dragonite out of the way right now. That's awesome. So we got Dragonite out of the game. Turn one right there, baby. So let's go. I'm going to go into Foundry here. I think I value saving this thing. It's going to agility. Okay. Does Cypher learn any ground type moves? It only learns Brick Break. Okay. I'm going to sub here. I don't think you have anything that really touches me. It's a knockoff. That's fine. Fire off a lava plume here. That does make Foundry now pretty much sack fodder now. Probably should just went for the raw lava plume right there instead of subbing right there. By the way, in case anyone's wondering, I'm not doing any calcs because of the fact that there's a few Pokemon here that I can't do calcs for. So in comes Jirachi, which is Flash Fire. Okay. It's not Flash Fire. Interesting. I'm going to fire off another lava plume. Hopefully get the burn. Not going to get the burn. It's just going to do this. Okay. Aura Spear. Okay, so I will break my sub. Get a lava plume here. Get the burn. I'm just going to fire off another lava plume. There is no reason to save this Foundry. Future Sight. Okay, so they're just going to sack Jirachi, which is fantastic for us. We are in a very good position right now. Here comes the Arcanine here. I'm just going to fire off a Toxic here. It's going to Dark Pulse me. Get a Toxic off, which is nice, and it's not a boosting item. Just gonna fire off an Earth Power here. Oh, wait, that's Zoroark. That's Zoroark. Yeah, that's Zoroark. That's 100% Zoroark. I just go into you, and I just pretty much click Moonblast. There is no switch in here. You are Zoroark. Oh, it hides the Mega, too? That's interesting. So that's gone. In comes Scyther. Gonna probably knock off me, but I'm fine with that. I'd rather just see what this thing is. Dual Wing Beat. Live it. Awesome. Chica knocks this thing out. Down this goes. We are looking very good. Ooh, Mold Breaker. That's interesting here. I'm just going to fire up a Moonblast here. He's in a U-turn, so he does reveal Choice Scarf. So he does reveal Choice Scarf. He's going to reveal Choice Scarf to me. I'm going to go into Little Mac and just sack Little Mac. I don't really need Little Mac anymore. Rosary puts in good work in this match, man. I just knew Rosary was going to be super good. Rosary claimed two. E-Train got to claim one. Little Mac claimed one. E-Speed here. Wow. Did not think that was going to kill. 100% did not think that was going to kill. I don't think I need Spyro. I think I just go for damage. Oh, he Swords Dance. Girl! Get that out! Get that out, baby! Let's go. I'm going for damage. Goes for the Stone Edge. We live on two. Go for the Dragon Claw. Get the knockout here. I go into Suicune. We claim our victory here. GG! Let's go, baby! Big victory right there. Oh, Dragonite coming in clutch, baby. Let's go. So we'll pick up one of our four or five wins of the matchup here. So we now move to 1-0, which is insanely good for us here. But GG's to Helm. This was a very scary team, but I think we had a fairly good matchup here against his team. And the team put in work. I think I built this team really well. Hitmonchan came in clutch. Roserade came in clutch. Also, if anyone was wondering, I actually am not going to do team builders and stuff like this for this. Well, basically, running down, I was Storm Drains, Foundry. Actually, I could probably... Actually, I know how I'm going to do this. Unfortunately, it's going to cause me to... So, basically, we were pretty much Spidef Tran with Storm Drain to kind of just take hits, level him with Earth Power. Earth Power checked, Flash Fire Jirachi. Storm, I think, was designed to outspeed Choice Scarf Landorus. I don't remember, but it was there. Basically, outside there. Spyro being a sheer force set. Put in work, dude. That had to have been a roll, and we got the lucky roll. Chica was Choice Scarf adaptability. Timbit in this matchup just to be able to put work. Unaware Seabreeze and Suicune just to be able to kind of just take hits and then also just to be able to stop. And then a very, like, offensive, but having a bit of bulk on chain, and it would put in the work, man. That was such a good game. But yeah, GG's to him, though. They played really well. And I'll see you guys next time. Until next time, we'll see you for the next battle we'll have in this tournament and see if we will make it to the single eliminations brackets. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.